A very good morning to all of you. Today I am going to discuss with you the remaining part of the speech, as I have discussed the three parts, nouns, pronouns and adjective, in my previous video. So in this video I will discuss with you verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. Now first is, what is a verb? Verb is an action word. A verb tells us what people or the animals or the things do. It is used to show action, like I am taking my food. Here taking, am taking. Taking is the main verb and am is the helping verb. I am going to the market. Here am is helping verb and going is main verb. Second is adverb. Adverb. Adverb means which tells us more about a verb. Add adverb. How? Adverb is made add plus verb. Means the words which are used to add something in the verb. For example, he sang song sweetly. Here sweetly is the adverb. He ran very fast. Here fast is the adverb. Next one is preposition. A preposition makes the relationship between a noun or a pronoun with the remaining parts, with the remaining words in a sentence. For example, the fruits are lying in the basket. Here in is preposition because it is used to make the relationship between the fruits and the basket. So prepositions are used to make relation in a sentence. Next is conjunction. Conjunctions are also known as connector. Conjunction is used to join two sentences, two words or two phrases. For example, I like tea and biscuits. Here and is conjunction. He is rich but unhappy. Here but is conjunction. Next and last part of the speech says interjection. Interjection. Interjection is used to express a sudden feeling, like wow, what a beautiful picture. What is wow here? Wow is interjection. I hope this video will help you to understand the parts of the speech. Thank you and have a nice day.